studies have shown that most women will possess highly intelligent DNA at one point in their life.
Wait. Hold on.
Sadly, most will spit it out.
Bruh.
No, you didn't. Excuse me? I think that deserves a ban.